Hi guys, so most of the time when I travel, I try going live. Not that I've done this very often, but I don't know how many of you guys would actually tune in by the time I'm done. But hello to everybody who's already here. You guys can send me questions. I am in New Jersey right now. I'd come for an exhibition. And I had such a great time meeting everybody. If there's anybody who saw me at the exhibition and was there, thank you so much for all the love, for the warm welcome. I had a lovely time. The weather here is amazing. It was raining really hard yesterday, but it's nice and sunny and bright today. And I am going to reply back to a few of you. So yeah, questions. I am good, Abhi. How are you? I can see all the hearts and all the love. Thank you. Which highlighter am I wearing, Alicia? I am wearing, I think, the Hourglass. The Hourglass highlighter. Hourglass is this company that is that makes amazing cosmetics, and their highlighter is actually one of my favorites. Looking beautiful. Thank you everybody. I don't have much to show around over here. I'm just outside the hotel, and it's pretty much, there aren't a lot of people, so I thought it's a great time to go live because, you know, you guys make me feel like I'm home. And I'm wearing a sari today. Let me try and show you. Where is this place? I'm in New Jersey in a town called Edison, and it has a lot of Indians. The Indian community is very strong over here, and it's a lovely place. It's my first time in Jersey, but I had such a great time here. So yeah, Alfira Rahman 04. Hi, my friend in Italy. Hello, I don't know if I'm taking your name right, but hi. Hi, Hemant, Raj.k, Nawab. And hello. I can get all your highs. When will I come back to India? Early June, and then I'm off to Sri Lanka for work. I have a bit of a holiday with my friends. My girlfriends have traveled from Bombay with me. They're gonna meet me very soon, and yeah, after work I'm going on a holiday, so I'll probably try and go live from New York and LA as well, because that's where I'm gonna be holidaying with my friends. Loving the trailer of Lust Stories and Yuna. Thank you so much, Gargi. Thank you so much. Again, a very special film, a very special character, and I really hope you guys like it. Okay. Any more questions? I know it's really late in India, but this primarily is for all my international friends and my family, my Insta family. Again, I want to thank you guys. We're a million strong. So thank you so much for all the love and support. Hey, Rubina Bajwa, how are you? I can see the love you're giving me on Insta. And which lipstick shade are you wearing? I'm wearing a shade called Velvet Teddy from MAC. It's actually one of my go-to shades. I love it. Hi, PS Bhumi official. Again, guys, thank you for all your love. Oops. Then, okay. Clearly, people are not up and it's really late. My next project, you guys know about my next project. It's called Son Chiria, and the rest I cannot tell you guys, but all my fan pages, you guys are so amazing. You all have so much love to give me, and I promise you that before I make the announcement for my next project, I'm going to let you all know. A special information for you guys. Any South Indian movies in the line? No. Not yet. I would love to do, because I'm an actor and a film is a film. Why don't... Kya aapko Hindi... Rahul Sahu ji, mujhe bahut achhi Hindi aati hai. Kya aapne meri picture nahi dekhi? Agar aapne meri picture dekhi hoti, to aap ye sawal nahi poochte. After Son Chiria, my next project, I can't talk about it yet, because the announcement is yet to be done. But I promise you, it's something very exciting. Thank you, everybody who thinks I'm looking very good. I also feel I'm looking very pretty. I'm wearing a sari, and a peculiar sari, I must say, but it's lovely. Okay, I'm gonna see what question. Please say my name. Okay, Harsha Kamal. I think that's, I pronounced your name right. Hi. PS Bhumi official. Hi. I've said it. I've told you guys. You guys are amazing. All my fan groups, y'all are amazing. Y'all have so much love to give. And actually, I want to wish everybody Ramzan Mubarak. All my friends internationally that are fasting, wishing you all a very happy time. It's such a holy month for everybody around the world. So Ramzan Mubarak, my lovelies. I can't, in fact, I have such lovely memories growing up, because I remember I would go for iftar every day at a very close family friend's house, Rashid Kaka, Sajda Kaki, and you guys have seen them, you know, in a lot of packed photos as well, and they would always break their fast khajoor ke saath. Itna badhiya khana hota tha. Eid is one of my most favorite festivals. Getting Eidi as a kid was one of my most favorite things. You know, we would put mehendi, dress up in beautiful clothes, and you know, India is such a beautiful country. Our cultures are so diverse, and yeah. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna sign out now, because I'm getting a little warm, it's getting a little hot, but I'm gonna come live with you guys very soon again, and keep looking out for my live videos, because I'm on a holiday and this is the time that I'm gonna go live often. I don't know what am I saying now. So bye.